So now let's talk about how we can clean up with. No, that is not a typing mistake. I'm actually going to talk about how you clean things up with the command with. When we work with things like files, though it can come up with other objects too, you get in this sort of habit, there's a basic pattern. You know, you open the file stream, you write to the file stream, you close the file stream. And you might see that with other objects as well, maybe something like a database connection. And it's really, really important when you're done working with an object that you close it. Because if you don't, the next time you run the code, you tend to get error messages when you try to open something that's already open. So as a result, you end up always writing your code, or you should be writing your code using a nice try and finally to say, hey, try to open the file and write to it. But if something goes wrong, like I don't have the permissions or the file, if I'm trying to read a file, the file doesn't exist. Lots of things can go wrong with files. What if it doesn't work? Well, if I get an error, I still need to make sure I close it. So I use a try finally so that if it goes well, it opens and writes the file, then it closes it. If, however, I try to open a file and something goes wrong, I still close it. This is absolutely so important to avoid errors the next time you run the code, because leaving things open really messes stuff up down the way. So what we can do is a really fantastic command called with. And what it will do for you is it basically will take care of closing for you. It's designed for these objects where we always want to remember to close it, but some of us don't always remember to do that right in our code. So I can simply say, hey, when we do with an open command to write to this file as a stream, when we do a write, this will basically say, hey, if that goes successfully, close when we're done. If that gives me an error, close when we're done. So this two lines of code is the same as a whole try and finally. So this is a wonderful feature, highly recommended, really good practice when you're working with any object that has a requirement that you close it when you're finished working with it. Now let's take a look at that in some code.